front up here. Get the front tires up. I could still make it turn a little sharper by adjusting the servo horn. Ooh, crawl mode made it up. Oh, it went back down. I believe we're zeroed out. And we got a 2S 1500 milliamp lithium polymer out of a 979V. .2 already. New top speed. Woo-woo. On the deck. Definitely has some more punch. Revs up a little more too. It off. Too soft. Tonight when it freezes up, it'll crawl right over everything. We got stuck with. Oh no. Oh, we got out. Jeez, it's light work. The sucker got some power. Whoa. Got some snot with that lipo. Back to crawl mode. Oh, we're just teeter-tottering. Just a little push. Oh. There we go. There we go. Oh, I turned it off again. That would have been a good one, too. All right, let's try that again. Oh, right here. We're in crawl mode. Yep, it breaks. Straighten out a little bit. And go for it. Let's go to high speed. Oh, sweet, we made it. Back to crossbow. Back to crawl mode. Wee! Goes the popo. Oops, I do that smoother. Is that sweet or what? Front up here. Get the front tires up. I could still make it turn a little sharper by adjusting the servo horn. Ooh, crawl mode made it up. Oh, it went back down. That's really good. 60 millimeter tall tires. Getting good at this now. Oh, crash. Wow, this thing's tough as heck, huh, guys? I couldn't get nothing to slip or break. Likes the lipo. That's a heck of a crawler. And I was doing some measurements. The transmission's the same size as the WPLs. So we could put these in the C24 and have a stout transmission finally. I'll take a stout transmission over a weak 2-speed. I mean, kind of sucks to lose the 2-speed, but... That's like the third plastic 2-speed I went through. I'm done with that. MN78. The MN128 is pretty cool. That's the Wrangler 4-door. It has a 390 in it. It's a little bit more expensive, but pretty sweet. We're going to try them all.